Hello, so I came back is to talk about black magic again, but you know, I wanted to talk about the drug abuse, alcoholism. You know, it's an issue and it's a problem. You know, we all go through things in life, you know, and then you pick up a habit to escape, you know, to find an escape. But then at the same time, it's like black magic, you know. It can make you do things that you don't want to do. It can make you pick up habits you don't want to pick up. It can make you gay, you know. You can be with the same sex and you don't want to be with the same sex. But then there's spells to make you be with the same sex. You know, people do that. People that play in black magic, they do that. They look for these kind of spells to do things like that to you. They look for spells to make you a drug addict, to make you a prostitute, to make you a whore. You know, they have spells for that. And then that's the whole thing. It's like, we don't see it like that. Like, you see a girl out there and she just fucking everybody and she with everybody, and then, oh, she's just a whore, she's just a slut, she's this, she's that. You know, or she came from a broken home. But then sometimes it can be black magic. You know, not every instance is black magic, you know, but some cases can be black magic. Some cases men can end up being with a man and you've never been with a man before, but then you're with a man. It's because that man done did a spell on you, a spell on you to be with him. You know, women do it too. Women do these sex spells, lust spells, to make you be with a woman. It's like, you have to know yourself. You have to know yourself, know your mind, know your body. You know, someone has did that to me. I was so disgusted. I was so disgusted and angry, like, ew. Like, ew. Like, oh my God. But you know what? Everybody's different. I know myself, I know my mind, I know my thoughts, and I know when thoughts are not my thoughts, and I know when someone is trying to get in my head, someone is trying to make me do something that I don't want to do, you know? I know it's magic, but how can you prove it? You just talk it crazy, oh my God. You know, that's what they're gonna say. So you can't even talk about things like this. You can't even talk about, like, oh, you're having these kind of crazy thoughts and oh my God, and then you tell somebody that you're having these thoughts, they're gonna be like, oh, I knew you was always like that, and da, 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 da. Like, you know, sometimes you have these kind of thoughts because somebody's playing in magic, somebody's playing in black magic, and then it's like people so ignorant and they just don't want to believe that things like this can happen because of magic. Someone is playing and black magic to make you do things you don't want to do, to make you, to force you to be attracted to the opposite sex, and you don't like, no, to force you to like the same sex, and you know you don't like the same sex, and then somebody's just fucking with you, like they're playing with your mind, they're trying to manipulate your mind, trying to confuse you, you know, they're trying to play with your mind. That's why your mind has to be strong. You have to have a very strong mind and know when somebody is trying to play with your mind, is trying to manipulate you. Change your mindset. Like, you know your mind, you know your thoughts, you know what the hell this is. Like, you know when somebody is playing with you. That's why it's so important to love yourself. Care for yourself. Know your mind. Like, for you to really know your mind and your thoughts, you have to stay by yourself. That's the only way you're gonna know who are you really. Because when you always have people around, you don't know who you are. For you to figure out who are you, what do you like, you have to stay by yourself. That's the only way to figure things out, to figure this magic out, and everybody is playing in it. They have spells to make you, make people prostitutes, make them whores, make them, you know, you never been like that ever in your life, but you could be with a man and they get mad and they get jealous and they get upset and they want to turn you out. They want to make you, into something that you're not because he's mad, you know? So, and then he'll sit there and play in magic, and then you'll be doing all kinds of stuff and you don't even know why you did it. You just was out there and your mind was gone and you didn't know, you know? And then it's like people play in black magic, it takes over your mind, and then people do things and they don't know why they did it. You know, a lot of people are drug addicts. They have drug habits. They don't know why they're drug habits. They don't know why they have these habits. It's hard for them to drop the habit. You know, some people say it's fighting demons. It's a demon that's on them, making them drink, drinking themselves to death, you know. Or they're taking drugs. They die with an overdose. You know, those are demons. Demons are attached to them. The only way you can break free from the demon is you have to stop and get away from everything. Get away from everything. Get away from everybody. And that's how you can free yourself from the demon. And then you're always going to be fighting that demon. Always. People that deal with alcoholism are always fighting that demon. And some people will say it's a fucking demon. It's a demon, and they're fighting this demon, and it's like, you know, the demon got a hold of them, and they want to stop, and they can't stop, and it's just like, oh my God. It's like you have to control yourself, control your mind, know your body, know your thoughts, know your actions. And I know I'm talking like this, and that it may sound crazy. It's like, there's no way to prove that. Oh my God, I can't believe that you're saying that it's black magic. Some cases, it can be black magic. Sometimes it's because of things that happen in life, and that's a way for them to cope, is to take drugs and to drink and to, you know, to do things. That's a way to cope. But then there's also magic. You deal with people. It is always people in your life that'll sit here and play with your life and ruin. They will try to ruin your entire life. And the only way for you, you have to get away from the people. And you have to figure yourself out. You have to know yourself. You have to love yourself. Love yourself. Once you love yourself, it's like you're not going to accept the bullshit. Like, you're not gonna put up with it. You're not gonna tolerate it. You're gonna be like, you know what? No. Like, no. Like, nah, I'm not. No, I'm going home. Like, no, I gotta go. You hang up. You leave. You know, you remove yourself from the situation, because people play in magic. They're always gonna deny it. They're never gonna admit it to you.